Next is environmental ethics. Environmental ethics is a form of philosophy that considers the way humans interact with their natural environment and with non-human animals. This includes the moral consideration of the human approaches to natural resources. What is waste management? Waste management is the collection, transportation, and disposal of garbage, sewage, and other waste products. Waste management is the process of treating solid waste and offer variety of solutions for recycling items. They don't belong to trash. It's about how garbage can be used to valuable resources. Next one is water resources management. Water resources management is the activity of planning, developing and distributing and managing the optimum use of water resources. It is the subset of water cycle management. Integrated water resources management is the process which promotes the coordinated development and management of water, land related resources in order to maximize economic and social welfare in an equitable manner without compromising the sustainability of virtual ecosystem. Social cost benefit analysis is called economic analysis. It's a methodology developed for evaluating the investment projects for the point of view of the society as a whole. Cost benefit analysis is a process for evaluating the merits of a particular project or course of action in a systematic and rigorous way. The social cost benefit analysis refers to the case where the project has broad impact across society and as such is usually carried out by the government.